How did you start this? Because you were originally a professor of mathematics. I don't know if you still are.
Not a professor. That's a fine distinction there, which escapes the non-academic mind. But I was a teaching fellow at Harvard, and I used to write these songs for my own amusement when time hung heavy. And gradually there was generated a certain interest outside of Harvard for reasons which I do not understand.
Your friends? Start with.
Apparently, I put this record out just as a souvenir, not intending to sell it outside of Harvard, but people began circulating it to remote corners of the world, like London, and pretty soon began to get mail orders.
Well, you're one of the leaders of this new sick style of humor, I think it's called. Let's take, for example, one of your own songs, a love song, where you sing, what is it? Let's find love while we may, because I know I'll hate you when you're old and gray. Now, why is there such a vogue for this type of humor in America?
Because that song in particular, for example, is a reaction against a type of popular song, in this case, a type of love song. I mean, we know that at least in America, one out of three marriages don't work out, and certainly most people who fall in love don't stay in love the rest of their lives, and yet they sing these idiotic songs about it. And I thought it would be nice to have one where the words were a little more realistic about two people who are in love, but obviously are not going to be very long.
Well, that explains your feelings, but why is there such a vogue for this style in America?
Well, I think people, a lot of people, not the majority by any means, because certainly, definitely a minority of people have bought this thing, but there are a lot of people who would like to see this sort of thing ridiculed a little bit anyway, and not taken so seriously at the least.
Are you going to write any songs about the British?
I probably shall after I leave, but I think it's the better part of valor to refrain at the moment.
So we can expect some sick songs about the British, can we?
Perhaps. It depends.
We shall look forward to that.
Wait and see. I shall myself.
Thank you very much, Mr. Baird.
Thank you.